together with the stewards. Root out the madmen as children.
Always here for you.
And some rewards are on offer for any who bring information regarding the activities of the Assassin Brotherhood. Too many have died as Hector Assassin. Never has our city been so plagued by the acts of so few.
All quiet today?
Not remotely. A heated conflict is brewing between two factions of Romanis. One group has banded together against a woman they call Mirella, accusing her of swindling the poor on dozens of occasions. As we speak, they are on their way to exile this trickster by force, if necessary.
By your tone, you seem to believe there will be trouble.
I do. Mirella is a frightening woman, and her temper is well known. I fear for anyone who crosses her.
Then we should give these Romanis our support. No good can come of this fight if it escalates. We can escort the Romanis to the meeting and provide protection until the impasse is resolved.
A wise plan, but only in secret. If Mirella gets wind that the assassins are aiding her opposition, there is no telling what she might do.
Leave me alone! I swear, I have nothing to do with it!
can't believe.
You crook! You charlatan! How dare you defile our people? How dare you turn the city against us simply to satisfy your greed?
Keep your voice down. You know nothing of my motives.
I will not be silent! This woman is a trickster, a cheat! She robs the poor of their money by preying on their fears!
You will regret taking that tone with me.
What's wrong?
Ah. Murderers! Surrender yourselves! Stop right
there! We did nothing!
Protect the Romanis, but do not harm the guards. This is a grave misunderstanding. Protect the Romani, but do not harm the guards. This is a grave misunderstanding. Soldiers, in your haste to serve justice, to let the real murderer slip away. These women are innocent.
I will stop her before this gets out of hand. I give you my word, Mentor.
Bene. We will speak again soon.
Mentor, I have heard some troubling rumors.
Tell me.
We have reason to believe a rogue Orthodox deacon is planning to murder the Patriarch of Constantinople.
Do we know who this deacon is?
Not yet. Clues have been sparse.
We need a name first. It would not serve our cause to eliminate every holy man between Bursa and Belgrado. Vieni, and we will ask around to see what we can learn.
What is our plan, Mentor?
The Orthodox millet in the city is too small to hide big secrets. We will ask the clergy some questions, and, if necessary, make them answer. Patriarch is in danger from a rogue deacon. Does that stir any ideas?
Ah, yes. We have heard those rumors, too. And your name behind them is always Cyril of Rhodes. The Patriarch cast him out some years ago for gross misdeeds. He is banished, anathema. If you see him in the city, you can be sure he intends to do harm.
What did you learn?
Our target is Cyril of Rhodes, a banished deacon.
Well, that's certainly ambitious.
Hold fast. There are a number of holy men here.
I know what to do, Mentor. And if I see an opportunity to eliminate him, I will take it.
I should go home.
I have him, Mentor!
Stop! That is not our target!
Brash fool! You killed an innocent man!
I have no excuse, Mentor. Forgive me.
Even if I do, many others will not.
Nor should they.
Take up his body and bring him to the shore. This is your burden to bear.
Thank you.
Commit this poor man to the sea, then meditate on your mistake.
Evet, Mentor. May the shame I feel never fade.
Never mind. I don't want to.
There is no excuse for such
a wrong. You'll hurt someone.
One sleep.
Anybody who does not like it!
What's float like it?
Butterfly! Inebur! Kahom! Inebur! 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 Inebur!
Kitchler!
Why would anyone carry on like that?
Forget himself.
To get away. Double time.
Seems genuine.
Good lair, then.
Isn't that dangerous?
Broken his leash!
My brother-in-law...
A bit like...
Wow, he's got the shot of Galen.
He doesn't quite see him, guys.
Stop running! Your fate is sealed! Wow, he's got the shot of Galen.
take your stand there. Point. Area. I need you to hold that point. Stand there.
Oh! righteous revenge! These men didn't move!
Please, sir! Find it in your heart!
About that cloak.
He's getting clear.
Thank you.